There was this priest that used to come around the orphanage, Father Alonso. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, and it ain't that kind of story. Anyway, must have been about 1,000 years old or something, real fire and brimstone type of guy. Used to tell us kids that hell wasn't some bullshit story they made up to keep us in line. It was fucking real. A fucked up place, where all the deadbeats, hookers, dealers, and junkies all ended up. And if we weren't careful...
Caesar, sit down!
That's exactly where we were gonna go. Fuck. If only it were that easy.
Hello, monkey! Yes! Rip them to pieces!
Kill the host!
Careful, monkey! Oh! Stay away from the light!
It's over.
So move. Cover. Oh, let's do some random mischief.
Flesh host.
Nothing here. Use the gun.
There he is.
Oh.
Oh. Dark.
Shine a light on it.
Here we go, darky. Here we go.
More.
Kill me. This is my sort of thing.
Break his face.
Going to empty.
Can we go tear someone apart now?
Come on.
standing around. It's too light!
There he is!
Oi! You fucking dead man!
Thank God it's you. We're under attack. We gotta get home before they kill everybody. Come on!
Thank you.
Butch! Up here!
Holy shit, Jackie! We thought you were done for!
I know! I gotta get...
Jackie! They took the mansion! They're gonna kill everybody!
Fuck! Meet me up ahead!
Cheers, monkey.
I'll find my way down!
Take the siphon! It will make us complete!
Can we
shut up!
She cries,
Jackie!
I see, Jackie!
Die, you fucking pile of bones!
Back.